there! This is the master of the time nest. She's the supreme Kai of time, and a very important person. She manages the flow of time throughout the entire universe, keeping a close eye on history and protecting it. What the? What are you doing?
Really? Just what in the heck do you think you're doing? What is your deal today? Are you using my head as a perch now? Shut up! I don't care if you're mad. I demand an apology. You're heavier than you look, you know. Hey, wait a minute.
As I said, she's a very important person. Just trust me. What? Father? Father is Ginyu! No, I mean, Ginyu is father? Sorry, but I need you to deal with my father.
I can feel the power!
What?
You guys decide who gets the rest. Maybe with rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, come on, Captain Ginyu!
That's no fair!
Be quiet! Bulldo, deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza! You got that?
Okay. The captain seems to be in a bad mood today.
Whoa! That's insane! He's pretty dangerous. But Vegeta's really amazing, too!
But something feels odd.
Of course I'm worried about my father. But we have to watch out for Ginyu. No. Ginyu shouldn't be fighting here. This distortion in history already happened. I sense something fishy. Be careful.
Who the heck are you? You've got some nerve, my friend, to interfere in my fight with Vegeta. All right. I'll fight you all. You may have seemed like a weakling at first, but it turns out you're actually not.
The captain seems really excited for this.
Right, so the winner of Rock, Paper, Scissors gets the rest of them.
Rock, Scissors, Paper! It's a tie! It's a tie!
Yeah! I win! Little guy, now it's our turn!
Go on. Let's just give it our best. Let's go! Great! Release your power!
Huh?
Well, this is mighty unexpected. Those little ones got a power level over 10,000.
Now it's getting interesting.
Go on. Remember the image training we did on the spaceship?
Yeah.
Everyone is stronger, sure. But it'll be hard to take on Inland Recruit. Please, protect everyone and defeat the enemy.
They're all so quick and annoying, like stinking flies.
Oh, Captain really does seem like he's in a bad mood today.
Ben, did you eat the last piece of Captain's cake again?
I didn't eat it! How many times do I have to tell you it wasn't me?
Stinky lawyer!
I'm not lying!
He seems really nice.
Never underestimate the Prince of All Saiyans!
He seems so strange. Did his power rise? Because of... Wait. In the changed history, Ginyu did a body change with Father?
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that. I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! Fighting!
Goku!
Daddy!
Who is that?
Beat him already?
No way! Even though it was a surprise attack.
What's going on?
Raccoon is... That attack was supposed to be nothing!
Captain! How did you...
Raccoon's down in one hit! I knew Goku was amazing!
Pretty sure I can stop it. Krillin, Gohan, use the Dragon Radar. Try to find all the Dragon Balls.
My guess is that they are probably at their spaceship. I don't feel any strong powers there. Nothing in that direction. After I defeat him, I'll catch up with you.
All right!
Good luck, Goku!
They ran away!
From me, this small one!
All right, here I go!
See you later!
Kakarot!
Vegeta! Damn it! Vegeta tricked me! He won! Okay! When did I ask for your help?
But Captain!
Well, it's like two then, two! Besides!
Fine. No matter. We will finish this quick!
Dragon Balls? Looking like that, you can walk right into their space without any trouble. Think that makes sense. So please!
I see. That's a great idea. Alright, let's go to the spaceship. I am worried about your body, sure. But you know, I'm positive you can do it.
Counting on you.
Yeah! you! Captain!
Oh, no!
Captain, what can you do here?
This is bad. Please don't tell me that the captain found out the Dragon Ball he has stolen.
The captain's going to punish me! Oh, Captain! Why are you attacking me?
Krillin, did you feel that? Someone is coming this way!
Hey! Sense two powers! Is one of them... Goku?
I'm sure! But the other one is...
I get it now! You're not the captain! Damn it!
Raspberry, you take care of him!
Yes, sir!
Hey, Gudo!
He ran away!
But we have to gather the Dragon Balls first!
Right. Let's take care of this first!
I need a raise.
If you live.
Yeah!
You've got some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
So, what are you doing there, buddy?
Hey! Our fight isn't over yet!
He really? Did we switch bodies? Looks like you gathered the Dragon Balls! Thanks!
Now we have to defeat him, so I can get my body back!
This time. Change now!
Now!
Ah, you again!
Captain!
Good job, Guldo! Change now!
No!
Yes! Nice one! Now it's all back to normal!
Oh! Oh no! I lost!
Could it be?
Give me my body back!
No way! Dad?
What's going on?
Goku and Ginyu switching places. That's how it's supposed to be. Now, all that's left is to beat Ginyu and everything will be back to normal.
Guldo! Perfect timing, I must say.
Thank you very much, Captain.
It's inexcusable to lose the Dragon Ball. But I can manage to get it back. I wonder what I should do for your punishment.
Now, I will be your opponent!
You're just a stupid monkey and you're nothing but our slave! I'm going to show you just how awesome you are!
Don't get carried away, you useless fool! Your breath! I told you to stop breathing when you're around me!
I'll show you whether or not I'm useless!
Ha ha ha!
please make it in time?
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Quiring, 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 quiring.